And I have bad news. Still no idea what those particle I fixed another bit of it. Well, it goes to one more station now. Don't complain. Sarcasm. Famously. Why did we bring you along again? Ah, that's why you're not scared of me yet.
Let's stay focused. We're an
Al's right. Yakut.
It's a plateau in the mountains. Seems like more of an opening, less enclosed. Couldn't tell much from the drone feed. Looks pretty, though.
Okay. Keep exploring, but stay alert.
Thank you. 1K.
Melville, what did you just upload?
A photo?
I mean, technically, you're right, but...
Is that? I can't tell what that is.
How did you even manage? You're literally taking a picture with your eyes, Melville. I don't even know how to make my eyes go out of focus.
Clearly, you've never listened to one of Herman's speeches.
Some of us are busy doing actual science, not just sightseeing. Thank you.
ring seems to be fully charged now. Try accessing the tower, 1K.
St. Edwold believed that tetrominoes represented the name of God and God's ability to reshape the world.
True, but he was also mad as a hatter.
One man's madness is another man's genius.
Tetromino arrangers.
Those were actually the only ones I was good at.
What?
I'm just saying. Is that some kind of anti-gravity?
I'm not sure. Could be, I guess.
In the beginning, The god shaped humankind out of the clay of the earth and gave them life with their own breath. But who is closer to perfection? The creator or the created? The man who lives on the plains imagines that the gods dwell on the mountaintop. But if he followed the steep road, he would see his shadow in the clouds beneath. When Prometheus saw that humankind was more alike in nature to the gods than to the animals, he stole the secret of fire from Olympus and shared it with the mortals. Was his theft justified? You have forgotten that all deities reside in the human breast. Angered by the betrayal of Prometheus, Zeus punished humankind by creating Pandora. He gave her a box, and when she opened it, from inside escaped sorrow and suffering. All that remained within was hope. What does this mean? Those who seek hope should ask themselves why it was imprisoned with the world's evils. Creature of clay, you stand before the fire. Will it make you whole, or will it destroy you? Consider the shadows cast by the flame, but do not mistake them for truth.
Look at my stream. The beam 1K activated is connecting to the pyramid.
That looks like a massive amount of power.
We need to talk about what just happened. Thoughts?
I'd say there are two distinct issues here. What is the being 1K spoke, and what is the function of the beam? Let's start with this.
It seems similar to the apparition in New Jerusalem. Presumably the same technology.
What I'd like to know, was this a sentient being?
Let's skip that issue for now. What really matters here is what it was trying to achieve by asking...
Testing you to... see if you're worthy?
That's an interesting thought. You solve the puzzles, you get access to the towers, you innate, and if you do it 3 times, you get access to them.
Maybe, but why?
I don't know. It's a mystery. Don't you like mysteries? Everybody likes a good mystery.
You know what I like?
I don't disagree. 1K, keep solving puzzles. The rest of you, as you were.
another set of golden gates. These must be connected to the ones near the megastructure.
There was a harder set of puzzles in the simulation, right? And maybe they're like that. I know one case probably like,
yay, harder puzzles.
But to me, that sounds like error code 704. No thanks.
I think we're done here for now. Let's head over to the next site.
It's strange that some of these puzzles seem disconnected from the rest. Like it's all unfinished.
Or still evolving.
Whether it is true that Daedalus constructed the giant Talos, or as others say, he was the creation of Hephaestus, what we may be certain of is that he was made of bronze and had but one vein, within which flowed a liquid substance like blood, which some claim was quicksilver, and others assert was ichor, such as flows in the veins of the gods. The loss of that liquid caused him to die, as a man dies when he loses his blood. May we not then say that Talos, though created as a machine or a toy, had all the essential properties of a man? He moved of his own volition. He spoke and could be spoken to.
This is very similar to the structure.
Check out the terminals. Maybe there's something that'll help us understand who built this place. They have to have left something behind.
Everybody, I'm sure you're all excited to check out the next site, but while you're there, remember that I'm still trying to fix the rest of the transport system. You know, to get that success rate up a bit. Maybe there's another one of those labs that Wonka found. If there is, look for more documentation, please.
Thank you.
but notice that many of these structures are not strictly functional. There's a sense of aesthetics, of beauty here. This place might be meant to test us somehow, but perhaps there's
more to it than that.
Thinking, why puzzles? Is it just their symbolic value because of our history? Because the thing about puzzles is they can be solved. But if this is about testing us, what are we being tested for? It can't just be about spatial reasoning.
Our curiosity? Our persistence?
You're assuming that this place follows a coherent logic. My impression is that it's full of contradictions.
You know something that's weird about these puzzles? They're not replicas of the simulation puzzles. Like.